Hello and good morning everyone. How are you today? Hope you all are very good. So today I'm here to take your English class. And today I have brought something for you and you know, very exciting. And we will do fun today with playground activity. What is playground activity? As you can see, in this page. So what you have to do now, आपको क्या करना है? You have to open your book, page number 12. Okay? जब आप page number 12 open करेंगे, तो आपको एक playground activity यहाँ पर दिखाई देगी. And then here are some words. Find out. हमें इस activity में find out करना है. Balloon, bench, swing, ball, duck, flower, butterfly and cap. And then you have to count and write the numbers of boys or number of girls. Okay? So now, is everybody ready to start? Very good. So now in this page, first of all, we have to see where is balloon. Balloon kahan hai? So balloon is here. Okay. Next is bench. Where is bench? We sit on it. So this is bench. Okay, now next is swing. Where is swing? In this playground? Yes, this is swing. Children play on it. Okay, now next is ball. So where is ball? So again, this is balloon. This is bench. Okay, now next is ball. Where is ball? Ball is here. Next is duck. Where is duck? So duck is here. Now next we have to find out flower. Where is flower? And how many flowers are here? Two. So these are flowers. Okay. Now next is butterfly. Where is butterfly? And how many butterflies are here? Only one. Now next is cap. Where is cap? Can you see? Yes. This is cap. Now we have to count and write the number of boys. So here is how many boys are here in this playground. This is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay. Yahan par kitne boys hai? 5. And how many girls are here? So 1, 2, 3, and 4, and she is also a girl, so 5 boys and 5 girls. Okay, and what is the use of the playground? We play in the playground. We can run, we can swing, and we can do lots of things in the playground. हम playground में क्या करते हैं? Friends के साथ play करते हैं, है ना। और जब हम पिकनिक में जाते हैं तो भी हम प्लेग्राउंड में जाकर पिकनिक कर सकते हैं अपने फ्रेंड्स के साथ, है ना। You have to complete that page in your book. This is page number 12. Now next is letters U to Z. We will learn and we will revise one more time. So take care and goodbye, my dear students.